Hey guys, Diamond Performance Coach Kaz Adams here. Today we're going to go over the leg raise. Okay, so what you're going to do is you're going to lie down on your back, legs are straight out in front of you, and you're going to lift them up and lower them nice and slowly. A couple of things to think about is make sure that that lower back stays flat on the ground each time. Right, so when you're starting, you start like this, hands can be by our sides. Lifting your legs up nice and high, trying to keep them straight. Now if you're struggling to keep this little space closed down here, sometimes putting your hands just nice and low around the pelvis area can help to really push that lower back into the ground, okay? Otherwise, if you've got it down locked and you think you can move on to more advanced stage, you lift your hands up here and do the leg raise like so.
Cheers, guys.